I'll pretend the last 3 minutes didn't happen. Nothing actually happened. I killed some splicers. My recording wasn't... My recording was muted, so... Great. 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 Grab this fellow real quick. Cause I got a friend in him. I got a friend in him. What's going on lately, why I keep like messing up my schedule and starting so late. I feel like I was doing really good for a moment, you know? Now it's all gone to the heck. Okay, now that that's over, I came from up there. Gosh darn it. You don't. ammo. Just like Mabel.
You saved me.
Yep. Your dad corpse had 60 bucks on it. Okay, so nothing in there. Sinclair Spirits, have we gone in here yet?
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
No, I don't believe we have. Well, here's a copyright. Too much. Copyright claims.
My love needs a doggy to protect him and scare them away with one bar. I don't want a car. I don't want a pair that talks. I don't want a bow.
You can, you'll just get some weird looks. What kind of torture? Forgot that they're like actually people. They're not even stone like I originally thought. They're painted, which is awful. Okay, triangle.
This was a regular East Garden.
Eve's Garden. Got her. Eve's Garden. Oh no! Golly, 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 gosh. I've also noticed that I'm getting really bad about just when no one's in my chat, I'm just playing the game. I'm not talking much anymore, and that's a legitimate problem that I need to work on. I, for a while, was doing pretty good, and then people started showing up in my chat, and well, I guess I'm out of practice. Okay.
Me, this pain is
Great, I forgot that I was muted again because I suck at this game. Being a streamer, and I should just... Ooh, that sounds nice. Oh, get out of here. Oh, sick, Chimba. My hair's not my friend today. I want... I was getting this set up and I was just thinking about how, like, well, I noticed that it's marked as a horror game according to Twitch. And and I mean, it won the vote for what game I should play for October. But, it's not spooky. Who does he think he is? Hey. Missed. Is it because... Oh, that was him.
Vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
I just thought it's like a random dude.
Leave me alone!
Aw, I hope you have an amazing day too. An epic little bee, aren't you? I've seen you in Bane streams before. Welcome, welcome.
Enemy triggered. Are you telling me this guy didn't like getting shot at? Just says enemy trigger, but what enemy? Nice. Okay. Okay, that was a wild detour. Let's get out of here.
Atom is a canvas, a genetic modification, but plasmids are the paint.
So wise.
Now the eggs are in the scramble. Ryan will be... Oh, okay.
Love robots. Is it love robots or love death and robots? Because If it's the first one, I haven't seen it. If it's the second one, I also haven't seen it. But I know what you're talking about.
It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this.
Love death robots.
We don't. Then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office?
Oh, look, I'm in this game.
It's time to finish this.
Am I about to finish the game?
I see Cohen's lost his touch.
Yeah, I could see that.
Used to believe work and the struggle. And now, he rots in that neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you...
Ah! Whoa! Uh-oh. Time out. Got him. No wonder it was taking so many rounds to kill him. He's like a real, like, a person that... Shut up, me. He's like... It was... I can't form words anymore. Woo!
I could speak whale. Thank you.
Yeah.
Dude, I love that movie.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I'd really, really rather not taste Andrew Ryan. Ah! It's really good. The sequel, surprisingly okay. I really, really had my doubts. Oh, what? There's some... I was fully in the camp of Nemo doesn't need sequel, that's what it's called. Jeez. No! Stress! Yeah, avoid using, definitely. Don't want that. Oh, Jiminy. Too, little bee. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great night. Oh, bye, Trimmer. Thank you. Here we go. Nothing really.
Let me know if you have a preference.
There. Probably this one right here. It's real close to the fountain. Yeah, it's just teasing me. It's just rude.
is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
Seems a little, intense. Did I miss something out this way? Oh, I didn't even attempt to do this stuff. I think that's true. Stand around and let them kill each other, I guess.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Ah.
You be hanging from the street.
Where'd he go? You run away? Tear him into something delightful. What does that mean, enemy trigger?
Go! You find nothing but darkness!
Leave me alone!
seen such terrible things.
Thank you.
And done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out.
You're welcome.
And sending a little one to help you on your way.
Thanks. Oh. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, please. I don't like pain. Kill him, apparently. Have enough money to not hack this. My eyebrow itches. Got it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm also super sleepy. Hey. Tim Allen? Pretty sure it's on this floor. There we go. Nice. Oh, health upgrade, heck yeah. No, Eve upgrade, heck yeah. Stand still, you become invisible. What? How about...
you should probably go somewhere, girl, but who am I to... One of their corpses is missing. That corpse is now missing. You hold still. Sorry, Ryan. Cut you off. What's up, Francois? How are you?
And what have you built?
Nothing. House Arrest of Prey. I had to dip out.
Oh, that's a lot of shmegma on my face.
You're just a termite adversary.
There's a lot of what on your face? Pretty great. I was mildly surprised that it got, like, no votes when I was trying to figure out what to stream this month. Spice Jacket Space Game. That's true. Isn't that just System Shock, though? Hear the Big Daddy. I can't see the Big Daddy. This is a real not great time to be without a ammo. Ah!
Big Daddy's biggest weakness is stairs, and same.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Another one? What was that?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She play her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me around her backyard, I gave her directions to keep her steel shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Was he talking about anal sex? That's what I heard when he said, show me around her backyard. Oh, they're the same one. It's fine. Panicking. Oh. Oh.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
And you will reply with,
I've begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine Suturistics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Ooh, me. I can. Me. Is that just an Eve hypo, or...?
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a mark. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Yeah, it does seem sort of serendipitous, huh?
Thank you.
Remind me to take care of that. I was so close to getting him. I'm just gonna shock the water if they were falling. Sure. Got her. Those bees do a lot. Who knew all the big daddies were allergic to bees?
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Yeah, no problem. What? Who sees what? Forgot again to take care of that. It's fine, apparently, but I don't. It's nothing personal. I just pretty much killed you anyways. I love you. It's the easiest heck I've had in a minute. Welcome to the circus of value. No! If I do that, I'm liable to spend it. Ah! Okay, I'll skip that and go up there. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Nope. Let's get dangerous. Uh-oh. That could be a fun sound alert, too. Let's kill Dean.
Duckling Duck!
No! 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 Where's the bots go bye-bye button? Where's the bots go bye-bye button? I know, I've seen one. Not enough money. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh, they found me. Can I find a Vita Chamber closer?
He said his power. weak, but he is strong.
Uh-oh, you lived. Uh-oh, you lived twice. Got him. What is nitroglycerin?
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Can't believe that worked. Okay. Is that it?
Disagree.
How did it kill me? What if? That's new. Thank you. Oh, I hate when that happens. I also hate when I decide not to talk for like a long time and then realize it and then feel like an awful person because, like, the whole point of this is to be somewhat entertaining, and granted, there's like no one here, but ain't nobody gonna be here either if I'm not talking all the time. I need to get... I don't know what happened. Like, I used to be pretty okay at it. Used to be pretty okay at just... You know what? It's Francois's fault. That's what it is. Okay, what happens if I hit that switch again? Can I? And no... What? No hate towards Francois or Bane or anyone. But the reason I say it's their fault is because when I stream with them, I don't have to talk 24/7. I can let them do a lot of the talking. I have all the dual sisters, it's fine. And I think I've gotten a little reliant on it.
What do you mean?
I'm just blaming you for my shortcomings. It's fine. What do you mean? What do you mean you've been arguing about magic and D&D with Laura? Specifically, I was saying that, I was saying that, you know, because, we've been streaming together more, especially this month, and with Bane, and when I stream with Anthony, I have gotten kind of lazy and no longer talk just like constantly during my streams. And I'm noticing that when I'm streaming by myself now, there's a lot of silence, a lot of dead air, and I'm a little mad about it. But I also love streaming with people, so I'm not that mad. Oh, hey, I found director's commentary. Okay, that's fair. I'll expect a detailed report next time we play together. Episode of director's commentary. Play it now or review it later from the main menu. Spoiler warning. The commentary contains in-depth discussion of the plot details, including the ending. First time players may wish to... well, let's skip it.
Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. That's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing gained. Is that the nitroglycerin? Are listed in my journal. How do I open my journal? Bees! Abby! Oh. I found several of those. Oh, is that... Wait, are those the things I need down here? Find 4 R34 wire clusters. I don't think I found any of those. Jiminy. Time out, I'm reloading. Oh. You exploded.
We have turned away from your life.
I don't know what I shot. I won't, cause I'm bad to the bone. Shuburu babow. Supposed to get down. Hello.
I sent you foil.
Mine. I not done this one yet. Not getting it this time either. Oh. Oh, please no. Okay. At least there's that. So close. Golly gosh. I thought I had it to go slow. I use all my money on healing. Yeah, I did get the safe. I can't be too upset. And I should be able to get all this stuff without having to fight any more big daddies. Yeah, you go.
is...
Sure what happened, but I will accept it.
I don't really know what the fuck just happened. I don't really care. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. Get this shit out of here.
Yeah. Hey, well, yes and no.
Do you still think I'm not close to the end? Because, man, it feels like I'm getting there. What's worse is I've even gotten the upgrade on it. I don't know if I'm down. Ah, he's on me! That was non-consensual. Aww. How do I get down there? What are you? Wait, I should take a picture of you while you're still alive. Could you imagine being in the middle of, like... Oh, right. But I was going to say, could you imagine being in, like, a firefight, and you're like, wait, I gotta take a picture of you while you're still alive. Or worse, your enemy says that to you. I'm like, oh, what do you mean while I'm still alive? I was feeling pretty good about this. Oh, no, that's wrong. Man. Ooh, who's the ghosty from? I really like that. Oh, don't tell me. Is it, that's not, he didn't get a new one, did he? No, okay. For a second, I thought that was Bane, and I was gonna freak out. I'm not sure if I know who that is. What do you mean you don't know who they are? You're sporting their emote. I mean, okay. But it's followers, isn't it? It is a banger emote. I enjoy it. Yeah, I assume so too. Ah! I think you're right, but... Can I get the piece I want? No, I can't, 'cause I suck. Big old balls. Don't clip that. Go, no! Bots released!
I have an auto hack. What is wrong with me? Oh, where's the bot be gone?
Run. You should really get out of here.
Bot be gone?
No, but I'll take that.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Y'all didn't tell me this was a puzzle game.
Okey-dokey. Money, buddy.
Nope. That's classist.
This is enough. The nothing you are.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
I almost died again. Goodness. Okay. I'm not sure that's really how lava works, but whatever. Or, sorry, magma.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? A
piece of my plundered city?
I don't actually remember. If I remember, it was mostly just like leaving. So this is probably like the halfway point, right? This is when we find out that like Atlas is a bad guy. And now we have to work for Ryan. Excuse me. I don't think I have bot begotten money anyways. Get them, my bees!
Welcome. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
So stressed, guys. Weep. Ryan takes down smuggling operation. Fontaine and Thug killed in fiery shootout. Headline Rapture Standard 9/12/58. He ate a haircut, I think. Okay.
Even in the book of lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh.
Master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
Ryan said the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Ryan Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Suchon doesn't believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement and that, and then poof, dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Okay, not going that way, I guess. Uppy stairs! Hello. Crawl into the random hole. Would you kindly? The hell? Is that me? Am I the baby? 58 pounds at one! My oldest is almost 4 and he's like 30 pounds. He's a little more than 30 pounds, but still.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
So should I not come in?
Son of a bitch.
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Escape! Escape! Wild. I'm scared. But I need to know how much longer we have. That's not my one. Acadia, Farmers Market, Rivet, Fort Frolic, Festus, Olympus Heights, Apollo's. We have a decent amount left. So this is where we're gonna end it tonight. Yes, it just said it was saving, so it should be fine. I mean, I guess I was right saying Atlas was actually the bad guy. But I guess Ryan was also the bad guy. I don't know what to do with that. I don't know what to do with that information. Who are we gonna raid out to? Jeez. Probably Gia. I love Gia. I have no problem raiding out to him. But, like, I want to show other people some love, too. You know what, actually? It's Friday. Let's raid out to KVZ Live. He's doing a live DJ set right now. Thank you for hanging out with me. I will be back on Sunday with Soma, Monday with Devour, Wednesday potentially As Dust Falls, Thursday Zelda, Friday back here with Bioshock. Until then, thank you for hanging out with me. Say hi to KBZ for me. Please enjoy the rest of your day and or night, and please remember to be kind to one another. And I will see you all in the next one. Till then. Bye-bye.